Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could fix a Windows computer which keeps crashing. So if you are running Windows 7, 8, 9, 10, or even 11 or 12, then this video is for you. So one of the fix which I found and which I have used for my laptop and which worked perfectly is this SFC command. So what we want to do, we want to go to our search tab and type CMD, click run as administrator. Windows will ask you if you want to allow this application to make changes to your drive. Don't worry, just go ahead and click yes. Make sure to run this application as an admin, otherwise it won't work. Next step, we will be asking Windows to run a scan and to try to find system corrupted file and system missing files and to try to repair it. If there are any, it should be found and fixed. In most cases of Windows crashing or Windows shutting down or getting blue screens, is most of them are due to the fact that the system files are either corrupted or missing. So this command will help you to fix them and have Windows as like newly installed. But it doesn't delete any of your data and it doesn't erase any of your existing files. So we'll go ahead and type sfc slash and we will type scan now as one word. And then we hit enter. The operation is supposed to take several seconds to up to a few minutes. So it will say beginning system scan. This process will take some time. And it says beginning verification phase of system scan, verification 5%, 10%, it will keep progressing. Please note that you might be asked to restart your computer and only then you'll be able to run this command. Just go ahead and restart to run the command. Once this application has done working on our computer and scanning and fixing, it will show us a message either confirming that everything is fine or saying that it has found some errors and fixed them. I have fixed all the errors earlier using this application, so nothing should show, but in your case, maybe some issues will show and this application should take care of it. I will just pause the video here and it will take back once this verification finished to not make the video long. So as you can see, guys, the process has taken roughly about 3 minutes. It says verification 100% complete and Windows resources or resource protection did not find any integrity violation. This is in my case because I fixed them earlier, but in case it might find few things and it will ask you to restart the computer so that all the corrections take place and this should not be a problem. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you and it solved your problem. If you are still in need help or assistance, just leave us a comment, write us an email, and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us to make more video tutorials, you can do that by clicking like and sharing, and by subscribing to get our latest video. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.